Hey, it's Busy Girl Cyan, and I'm back with another video and all that. You feel me? Hey, y'all, it's Busy Girl Cyan, and I'm back with another video on the channel. And as you can see by the title today, we should be doing how I do my top knot buns on 4C hair. Because I definitely have thick hair. So yeah, and before we get into the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push post notification bell so you can be notified every time I post a new video and follow my Instagram and all that. And yeah, that's basically just gonna do too much talking and get into the video. Okay, so I'm gonna show you all the products we're gonna be using today. Today on my hair is suggestions for the 4C hair. So yeah, so what I'm gonna use to slick my hair up is Shining Jam. I'm telling you, Shining Jam slicks your hair up so good, especially if you have 4C hair. Shining Jam slicks your hair up so good. I really recommend for 4C hair, and it will probably work for different other hair textures too. Then I'm using Edge Booster for edge control. This really works. I'm sorry, it's an echo in here, but this really works for 4C hair. It works for all types of hair, but it's always a struggle for people with 4C hair to find products that will work for the hair. So I'm recommending y'all. Then I got some spray oil. This is a little marker ball I'm probably gonna use. Three little black rubber bands just in case I need it. A brush, edge brush, another brush. I'm just gonna put this back here. And a flat iron. So yeah, let's just get into the video. So I'm gonna plug this flat iron up so it'll be hot by the time I. So I'm gonna, the first thing I do is flat iron my hair out a little bit, like the ends, so it won't be so thick, so it could look like a top knot. So yeah, that's the first thing I do. Just turn this bad boy on. Okay, let's turn that on now.
No.
Okay, so y'all, it didn't really work how I expected, but we're just gonna work with what we got. We just gonna work with it because I'm not gonna put my hair in sections and flat iron it out. Not doing that. So we just gonna get it together. So the first thing I do, I'm gonna put it in a little messy little thing real quick. and take off my sideburns, because I usually do it all slicked up sometimes, or I have my sideburns out and like the little curls. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm talking about. So I got my four little sideburns that I'm keeping out. Now, I'm gonna show y'all how I stick my hair. So first, I'm gonna detangle it. First I detangle it with this brush, and then I get this, right? I put it in a messy ponytail, like not a tight one, just something a little messy real quick. And then I get the shine down and I slick it up. Almost done. I need to pull my edges out. Now, we take the shining gem and start slicking up. I'm gonna start in the back. Alright. So, I did the ponytail. Now, I did the ponytail. See? Nice and slicked. Now, I'm gonna brush this baby out. We're gonna brush this thing out because we're gonna do the top knot. Okay, now how I do mine is, you see how thick my hair is, I just wrap it. So I flip it out as much as I can. Okay. And then I just wrap it till it gives the bun the bun look that I want. So I just wrap it usually use bobby pins for this. I just use a rubber band. So, like this. Try to tie it one more time. I'm just basically tucking my hair in the rubber band. Yeah, I think I'm almost done. I think I like it like this. Okay. I think I'm done. You see, it's all slicked, period. Okay, y'all, so I'm done with the top knot. Now we gotta go to this part. So now I'm gonna plug the flat iron back in because I need to use the flat iron for these parts. Well, for now, let's do my edges while we waiting. Period. Hey, this is cute. Okay. Let's do my edges now. This. gonna do this part. It should be high now. So we're gonna start with this. I forgot the curling iron. All right. All right, now I'm gonna do my edges on this side. Okay, now let's put in our curl. Alright, y'all. That's the end of this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push notification bell so you can be notified every time I post a new video. And yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in the next. Bye.
This is after the video. I just wanted to include that I added a headband and an extra edge right there. I just wanted to add that in because, yeah, I just wanted to add that in. So this was the finished look because I added an extra edge and a headband. So this was the finished look. So yeah, I just wanted to tell you that. All right, bye.